We are here at the Confluence State Park. Here's Jasper at the Jones Confluence State Park. And Aaron.
Walk to the river.
And he's excited.
Come on. Come on.
Here at Confluence Point Trail.
Smell the fall. See, we can get some really ugly, overcast, wet days, but then you have a few days like this and it's...
Yes, these gates are to bar access in case of high water. That's probably what they're for.
Poop, Mom.
No, I don't know.
I don't think so. He just does this. He gets overwhelmed with all the scents.
Yeah, you're enjoying the leaves at the Confluence State Park, aren't you? And this is the trail down to the river. Well, we are here at the Confluence. And this is the Missouri. At its confluence with the Mississippi, which is right.
Hi.
So this is all the Missouri here at the confluence with the Mississippi, which is there. So, in the sign here for the Mississippi, and there it is. This is the Mississippi.
Yeah.
And that's the Mississippi. And then here comes the Missouri. This is the Missouri here. Here's another sign indicating that this is the Mississippi. If there was any doubt, Missouri. Mississippi. And this is the exact confluence right here. With the Missouri coming in from the right here. And the Mississippi from the left.
post a photo of yourself and your GPS at these cords.
That's the Mississippi.
Okay. Oh, it's right back there where we made the turn.
And you can, and the current.
What's Sissy doing? Aaron.
And the current is a lot stronger. On the Missouri. Yeah, the water's moving a lot faster. The Missouri flowing into the Mississippi.
So peaceful here. There you go, honey bear. There's your son out of the tip.
And there's Jasper. And this is Dr. Freud and Aaron here at the confluence. I hope this gives a better or as good, or at least a clear view of how much faster this current on the Missouri is moving as it flows into the Mississippi there. And then by contrast, this is the Mississippi, and the current is just, the water's obviously not moving as fast. And there's this rocky.
And I thought, oh, this would be a nice, not so cold, sunny day.
And it just comes out to this rock tip. And this is right at the confluence.
Have done, can do.
There are two something chasing each other out there.
Here comes a gull right over our heads. Oh, you're a pretty boy.
One thing that is obvious is that there's way more development and industry on the Mississippi side.
Yeah, I do hear voices.
Oh, you think it's the,
yeah, I do.
There's all this development.
Watch, honey. John.
Yeah, John.
No.
I want to see this thing pass, and then I'm...
I want to see where it's going, too.
And here comes a huge... Well, not huge,
uh-oh,
but
there's
a barge coming downstream on the Missouri. I forget what they call this rig, but it's a barge consist plus a well, they call it a towboat, even though it's a pusher boat, and it's huge. It's coming on pretty good. And for a barge, it's actually moving pretty fast, I think. And these are large barges, although there aren't that many. Wow, this is incredible. Yeah, look at how it's moving. I tend to think of it, it is going downstream and there is a good current, so. Okay. So is it going to turn? So is it going to go downstream or upstream? in the way. Heading downstream towards Memphis. New Orleans, Pittsburgh. I read that there, next to the 1979 grain embargo, that there was way less barge traffic on the Missouri than before. But was there some?
Huh? Oh, yeah.
Basically, it's just in the rocky corner where it. One final shot here at the. When it comes to this point here. So, Missouri and Mississippi. And so here's the,
just a big turn.
Comes to a point here, and this is where they meet. Very rocky little.
Yeah, that was definitely a turn. Hips, I think, part of the,
and there
like
goes
this
our
elbow joint.
Yeah, but they'll have a red beak, orangish red. I mean, it's redder than yellow. And
it was the wing shape.
Yep, for them.
And then the sidewalk.
I want to take a picture up here at the. Not
again,
the
identifies the rivers.
Yeah.
Because this is all flooded.
Yeah.
Because the river can't get there.
And here's Jasper at the confluence. What a.
He's having a.
And they have Lewis and Clark at the confluence point. And then this is video of the sign. Then they have all these American Indian nations of Missouri. And then the trail down here borders the Missouri, which I thought it did. And this is the trail going back. And that's the confluence in the distance now that we've been to it. And here you can again see the strong flow of the Missouri. So it's actually quite a walk to get out here to the confluence, plus a 4 or 5 mile or six on the gravel road, so you really ever want to see this. Here we are at the confluence on the Missouri side at the, I think, Jones State Park. And here's Jasper, still hale and hearty on November 12th, 2023. Amazing. Mm-hmm. Me and my son. Okay. Come on, son. Come on, little boy. Look at you.
busy boy ever.
This is Dr. Freud and Jasper at the gates to our access when
get
it floods.
Get to and tell me how many levees you think you need. I come. This is a levee.
Then around here.
Show off your shades. Doing what she loves. Doing what he loves. And this is the little parking area at the confluence and restrooms and the levees.